Yeah, that's right, Tom. There's been a lot of people coming and going. There's been delays and cancellations, all coming in out of DIA today, but at least none of that had to do with our weather. Just a lot of people looking to make it home after a long holiday weekend. Waiting. That's the name of the game at DIA Sunday. Whether for security.
Yeah, it is crazy busy down there.
That's insane.
To check in.
A little bit more stressful, but we'll be fine.
That's why we showed up early.
Or just for your ride home.
He's my buddy from School of Mines. His name's Louie.
Brayden Junk just got back from visiting his family in California.
I had a great time at home. Got to see a lot of family and eat way too much food, but it's always a perk.
The Mines sophomore calls Colorado
my second home.
And wasn't quite sure how this busiest ever travel day would look.
My mom said it'd be like the busiest time from 4 to 6 a.m. And I was like, no way, that's wrong, but it's true. If you just look over there, it's pretty insane.
A crazy early wake-up call can be a tough proposition for a college kid to get up and say goodbye.
It was, but I'll be back in a little bit, so I've gotten used to being away.
It's nice to be here.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Now it's just that anxious wait for Louie, so he can get back to campus.
He said he landed like when I landed, so I told him where I was at.
At least that wait was shorter than the security line.
Louie.
Now, this is a current look at this security line, you know, this late in the day, which is, you know, actually a lot better than it was when we were here earlier in the morning when it was backed up all the way around the corner. Now, a lot of waiting today, but hopefully everyone made it home safely and without too much of that actual waiting. Live at DIA, Sean Toll, Denver 7.